impact defensively. He's got it.
Couple of big humans coming together there with Julius and Alexia.
Now Lawton, the shot. He scores! Scott Lawton fires by two.
Not a good goal given up by Matt Murray there. Short side wrist shot from about, what, 35 feet out? Couturier again. Stretch pass in behind. There's Lawton. You got to get a save and fear the Penguins there on that chance.
Started with good defense, Eddie talked about him. Then Scott Lawton, who's been moved to the wing. He played center in game five, playing wing here with Couturier in game six. He just snaps that home, and I'm with Eddie. You got to get a save there for Matt Murray, who hasn't looked nearly as comfortable here.
Flyers first power play.
They win the draw. Gostis bear the shot. He scores! It's tied at two! That is making quick work of your first power play of the afternoon.
And we've talked about the Flyers as the number one faceoff team in the NHL. The New York Islanders, 28th overall. Sean Couturier kicked it with the skate to Claude Giroux, who teed it up right away for Shane Gostisbehere. Watch this. Little bit of a skate from Sean Couturier, some help from the side, and bang, Shane Gostisbehere's head was up the entire way.
Up for grabs at center ice, hacked on by Rust, and then played by Gostisbehere, 25 to go. Gostisbehere led it back ahead for Couturier, and it's escaped on back up the wing. Led back over to Van Riemsdyk, he scores! Van Riemsdyk has tied the game!
What a pass by Travis Konecny. Live legs off the bench. And the Flyers take advantage in the neutral zone. Watch the Penguins are kind of flat-footed. So it's a 4-on-2. And there's Konecny right into the sweet spot. Stars Sunday. Who steps up, Doc? Konecny, Van Riemsdyk, boom. 1-1.
25th goal of the year for James Van Riemsdyk.
And he's out to Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere being urged to shoot, but there was no lane. Now Couturier looking for Konecny, tipped and saved, rebound up the other side. He scores! Konecny wins it for the Flyers. All's well that ends well. 6-5, your final.
And you watch Konecny here as they do a little bit of give and goes along the way. Konecny tracks it to the net and alertly wraps it around. Jonathan Bernier can't get it. Jonathan Bernier picks up the loss. And it's the only goal that he let in the game. Came in down 5-1. And Konecny sends him home with the big L. There's the original shot by Konecny on the entry. There's his hustle to retrieve it. And by keeping possession, he allows the Flyers to create something like this. And Konecny finishes off the play that he started. What a goal on a crazy afternoon here in Philadelphia.
Konecny from Gostisbehere and Couturier at 127 of overtime.
That's a great shot.
Lifted, it goes back out to Gostisbehere. Now it's Giroux. Gostisbehere, the one-timer, they score! The Flyers' first power play goal of the series. It is 1-0 as Gostisbehere fires away and gets his first postseason goal.
Well, that's the Shane Gostisbehere that we saw during the season and down the stretch.
Waiting for help off the bench. Here comes Nolan Patrick, shoots, he scores! What a beauty! Off the bench, right into the slot, and a 4-1 Philadelphia lead.
And what a change, though. You know, you get a pressure shift, you got a team that's a little tired, you got puck control at the end, so your centerman makes a swing to the bench, and off comes one man, Patrick, in all alone. Now you've got a defender, a forward standing still. Just a deft play there by Patrick. Watch how he puts the puck between the stick and skates. Gets his stick up so that he doesn't get it knocked away. And how about that? Just a quick release up and over right by the ear of Niemi. No chance at all for Niemi. Sometimes the shooter just beats you. And there's a prime example of the confidence that Patrick gets.
Flopped it to the corner. Sanheim turns there. And floated back out. And this is Giroux.
wondered how he'd approach this game and if he just carry the burden. There's not much doubt about that, as you can see the celebration. And popular guy, looked upon to be a leader, and clearly a guy that can score goals. Here Sanheim goes back and gets the puck, and the alley-oop right here, and Giroux just out hustles everybody and puts it past Lundqvist, makes it look awfully easy. Boy, is he moving well, Pierre. He's really doing things that he hasn't done in a long time, and this is the kind of speed you want to see him as he's off to the races and puts this one
over the pass. It's knocked down. Flyers get it back. Giroux, right wing feed, Couturier. 11 seconds in the period. Couturier bearing in. Couturier got it in front. They score! Giroux, one handing it home. Great setup by Couturier. It's 3-1 Philadelphia. 5.8 seconds is all that's remaining in the period when Giroux finesses that one home.
Bring your fresh troops out. We don't care. What a play. What a power move by Sean Couturier. Oh, gracious. He's not the fastest skater, but he's learned how to use his body, and he goes inside between the blade and the body. And Claude Giroux with one hand on his stick. A lapse in coverage by the Golden Knights. Pierre-Édouard Bellemare thought he had Claude Giroux, but he made the mistake of not tying up his stick. Giroux will come from the left. Bang. Hardly had enough steam to make it across the goal line.
Couturier senses it, drives wide, and just rifles that one on the inside part of the post. There's the smarts of Couturier. He was a great offensive player as a junior, and he's evolving into a great offensive player as an NHLer. And Doc, the Flyers are still alive because of that Couturier shot.
Back out Couturier to Sanheim. Power play about to end. Sanheim rotates out. Sanheim to the other side of the ice. The shot, score! In his 100th NHL game as the game winner. 3-2 Flyers in overtime.
What a play. Oh, what a play by Travis Sanheim. Make Travis Sanheim our Chevrolet player of the game. Why not, huh?
Make the Flyers winners in 6 consecutive games. How about that?
Ivan Provorov took most of the power play. Travis Sanheim came out for the rest of it. There was a screen set up on Rask. I don't think he ever saw it go by him, and it was his own player that screened him. What a shot, though, by Travis Sanheim, our Chevrolet player of the game. 6 straight.
Up to the boards and out to center. Voracek's there. He's got Lawton coming. Voracek with a puck. Voracek thinks and scores. Check today as he gives the Flyers a 3-2 lead with 3:10 to play in the third.
What a skillful play by Voracek to pick up this puck along the wall. There's Provorov's play. Look at Voracek. One hand on the stick, grabs it, calmly walks in. Knows there's no passing lane, makes a nifty deke, stays away from the defender who's trying to reach with his stick, walks around the stick of Kincaid, and puts it into the net. Just an outstanding individual effort by Voracek, and his second big play of this game.
Giroux back out, teaming in. One timer deflection, save, rebound. Hartnell, he fanned on it. Rebound, Simmons batted out of the air. Back to Giroux, he holds. Back out, now teaming in. Jet, they score!
Get any help from Hartnell, but he ripped one. Kimmo Timonen can't shoot it any harder than that. I'm not sure if Matt Reed got a piece of it, but it saw its way into the twine.
Boy, there was bodies flying all over the place in front of Holtby, but just keep going back to the guy. That guy being Timonen, he just winds up with that last time and just blasts it. Now, whether it was touched on the way
in. There's Voracek again.
Voracek Taking a look back to straight. He'll line and fire. It goes wide. Side of the net. Giroux back in. They score! Claude Giroux puts the Flyers on top.
Incredible goal by Giroux. Watch this. Puck protection elevates that shot over the glove of Curtis McIlhenny. Unbelievable what Giroux does here. The spin-off tracks it and elevates it from a really tough angle. What a goal.
And you figure Tavares got Giroux where he wants him because he's got his back to him. He's got Giroux moving in the offense.